May all is with us. May the souls of the faithful departed, through the mercy of God, rest in peace. Amen. God, our Father, we thank you for this moment of faith and reflection, this moment of love for our dear departed ones. And we ask you now to bring them closer to you in heaven and allow them to send their spirit of love upon us this day, to take us closer into the bosom of our Father in heaven. We make this prayer through Christ our Lord. God, our Father, water is the source of life and growth. This holy water here in my hand is a reminder of the mystery of our faith and our life and our growth in you. And we pray now that as we sprinkle this holy water, it may remind us of our baptism and bring us closer to you through Christ our Lord. Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. And I just finish with a little verse in memory of my father by Patrick Campbell. Every old man I see reminds me of my father when he had fallen in love with death one year when sheaves were gathered. That man I saw on Gardiner Street stumble on the curb was one. He stared at me half-eyed. I might have been his son. And I remember the musician faltering over his fiddle in Bayswater, London. Who sent me the rhythm? Every old man I see in autumn-coloured weather seems to say to me, I was once your father. May Almighty God bless you all, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Our Mass is ended and our blessing of the graves is ended. Let us bless the Lord. Thanks be to God. Before you leave, I would just like to thank the men who take charge of cutting the grass and hedges in the area. The place is lovely. John Loughran and Seamus Wallace. Then the men who parked the cars this morning and who facilitated everybody, particularly the McDonald family, allowing their field to be used for car parking. The people who led the decades of the rosary and all who have been part of this day, who have read in the church and wherever, the choir, the Eucharistic ministers, the altar servers, and everybody who made this such a very special visit home for many of you and a very special day for those of us who are here every Sunday. May Almighty God bless you all again, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Have a good day. Thanks for the sound system. Gregory and Fabian here beside me. Couldn't be better. They put it up and down according as they need it. Thank you. Well done, boys.
Well done. Carolyn didn't come out. Aye.
Listen to me.